that you're not a dream. No matter how they try, not even when they say, doesn't she walk and talk like ordinary people do? I reply, can you deny, she's too lovely to be true. They can't convince me that I might be wrong when I confide that you fell from a star. And every time I hold you in my arms, I'm more than sure they can't convince me, for a dream is one.